the sorrowing way, and rejoice in harvest bounty at the breaking of the day. Faith and hope in love's compassion will survive the knowledge cease. Tongues of joy fall silent, dull the words of prophecies. Faith shall see and trust its object, hope shall set its anchor sure. Like a child outgrowing childhood, setting childhood things away, we will learn to live in freedom in the life of God's new day. Now we see as in a mirror, then we shall understand how love's compassion blossoms through amazement.